I shouldn't have ate Taco Bell earlier for lunch.
Hey, honey. Guess what we're having for dinner tonight?
What?
You have to put the blindfold on.
Okay.
Hold my hand.
Okay.
Okay, sit down right here.
Okay.
Now take them off. Wait, hold on. Do not peek.
Okay, I won't peek. Oh, my stomach. Oh my gosh. Ooh. I shouldn't have ate Taco Bell. Oh, good gracious.
Okay, honey, I'm back. Did you peek?
No, I didn't peek.
Okay, you can take them off now.
Take them off? Okay.
Happy birthday!
Oh, great heavens!
Hey! I just got a call that y'all skipped school. Ooh, I can't wait for your dad to hear about this.
Please, Mom, no.
Mommy, no.
Hey, what's going on?
Come on, chop chop.
Dad, I skipped school to come to the house, but I saw Mom with Uncle Fred. And if you don't believe me, I have footage.
You like that? You like that?
Yeah.
Careful, sweetie. There's a table right there.
Thanks, Mom. I'm glad you told me because I sure didn't know. Hey, Mom, I can't find my phone.
Well, it's gotta be somewhere.
Thanks. I thought I was going crazy for a minute.
Where'd you leave it last?
Thanks, Captain Obvious. I was on a totally different track because I was looking where I left it first.
Oh, great heavens!
Holy moly, she's cute.
Bro, don't even try.
If I can get her number by the end of the day, you owe me $20.
Ha, easy money.
Ms. Johnson, may I use the bathroom?
Yes, you may.
Hey, son, I mean nephew.
Thank goodness you're out of jail.
Why?
So I can call you instead. But anyways, I need your help getting this girl's number.
Ooh, I got the perfect thing for you to say.
Would that really work?
It got me your mom's number.
What?
I mean, it got me your grandma's daughter's number.
Oh, okay. Wait. Watch this. Hey, Sarah, I'm Mark.
Hi, Mark. Nice to meet you.
Can I have your number? Because if I had a penny for every time I thought about you, I'd have exactly 1 cent. Because you'll never leave my mind.
Here's my number.
Oh, great heavens!
Why are y'all playing the game when the house is a mess? Stop playing the game and get to cleaning.
But Mom, can you do it?
Yeah, Mommy, can you?
Hey, y'all better watch it. Beep.
Yes, meet Georgie. Georgie, meet Pennywise.
Why is that on? Didn't I just say to start cleaning?
No, you said you better watch it. So I put it on.
Son, can you get the door?
Oh, why do I have to get it? Hi.
Hey, little man. I want to sell y'all this vacuum.
Just come inside so you can talk to my mom. Hey, Mommy. The stinky salesman wants to sell us a vacuum.
OMG, why does it smell like poop?
Well, I have a bag of poop to show you how amazing this vacuum is.
Well, we don't need a new one. Well, let me just show you. What are you doing putting poop on my carpet?
Don't worry, ma'am. With the use of this new powerful vacuum cleaner, it will clean it right up. And if it doesn't, I'll eat it.
Really?
Yeah, that's how much I trust this vacuum.
Hey, Mr. Salesman.
What's up?
Do you want hot sauce or ketchup to make it taste a little bit better?
What are you talking about?
There's no electricity in the house because my mom forgot to pay it.
Oh, great heavens!
Honey, we need like a code to let each other know that we want to do the you-know-what without letting our son know.
That's a good idea. What should the code be?
Let's do the word typewriter.
Okay, sounds good.
Later that night. Hey, son, go tell your mom that dad needs to type a letter.
Okay. Mommy, Daddy needs to type a letter.
Tell your dad that I can't type a letter right now because there's a red ribbon in the typewriter.
Okay. Mommy said not right now because there's a red ribbon in the typewriter.
Oh, okay. A few days later.
Hey, son, tell your dad that he can type that letter now.
Mom said you can type the letter now. Hey, Mommy.
What'd he say?
Dad said never mind with the typewriter. He already wrote it by hand.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, class. Today we're going to learn the alphabet. A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
Miss Johnson, Miss Johnson.
Yes?
Can I use a bathroom?
I don't know. Can you?
May I?
Not right now, Mark. Unless you could say your ABCs.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
But where's the P?
Running down my leg.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, bro. Do you know the answer to number 2?
It's C.
Mark, are you really talking during the test? That's an automatic F.
What?
Well, I see how it is.
10 years later.
Yo, what up? Long time no see.
Holy moly, what's up?
I didn't know you like anime. We're wearing the same sweater.
That's a crazy coincidence.
I'd love to catch up, but I gotta head out.
Okay.
Oh, and here, I've been doing pretty good for myself. Have some money.
Wow, thank you. I really needed this.
No problem. See ya.
He had like an anime sweater or something.
Okay.
Like that one. He's back for more.
Put your hand where I can see them. You're getting arrested.
Oh, great heavens!
Payback. Hey!
What's up, Mom?
Why is your room so dirty?
I'll clean it when I'm done with this game.
Don't talk back to me. Clean your room now.
30 minutes later.
Mark!
Why isn't he answering? Let me call him instead.
Hello, are you there?
I can't hear you.
Oh, what is he doing?
Son, why haven't you been responding? Hey!
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, can I get a margarita, please?
Yeah, I got you. That'll be $1.
A dollar?
Yeah.
Do y'all sell food?
Yeah, we do. Here's the menu.
Thanks. Can I get the Go Big or Go Home burger?
Yeah, of course. That'll be $1.
Holy crap! How come you charge so little? Are you the owner?
No, I'm a friend of the owner.
Oh, okay. Where's the owner?
He's upstairs with my wife.
Huh? And what is he doing upstairs with your wife?
The same thing I'm doing to his business.
Oh, great heavens!
Yeah, of course I got her number. What the? What, you're not gonna say anything? Take that. We're getting in my way.
Stop. He can't really talk.
Oh, you can't talk? Well, your mom is so slow it took her 9 months to make a joke.
Good one.
Stop. He doesn't have parents.
Shut up.
Ah!
Loser.
Don't come to school tomorrow.
Yeah, I cheated on her. Ah, you again. I guess you want another knuckle sandwich. What are you doing?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey class, welcome back to school. Can you guess how I spent my time on summer break?
Oh, great heavens!
Here's my number.
Thanks, cutie.
Tabitha? It's not what it looks like. It's for a project we have together. So I gave him my number. I don't want to hear it. Please, believe me. Hold on. Hello? Let me call you back. Sorry, that was my mom. I was just telling her how my ex-girlfriend sounded a lot like an owl. Who? Yo, Dad, are you smart?
Of course. I got all A's back in the day when I was in school.
Okay, let's see if that's true.
Okay.
How many fingers do you have in your hands?
In my hands? 10 fingers.
Okay, how many fingers in 10 hands?
That's easy, 100.
Good job.
I told you I'm smart.
Just kidding. Wrong answer.
What do you mean? 10 times 10 is 100.
Yeah, but I said 10 hands, not 10 people.
Oh, great heavens!
You lied that you were smart.
Hey sis, can you babysit my son for a couple of hours?
What? Are you serious?
Please, just for a couple of hours.
Fine.
Hey.
What's up, Auntie Karen?
Your mom said to do your homework and to do your chores. Got that?
Okay.
A few moments later.
Hey, Auntie Karen, can I?
No.
I was just asking if I could.
No.
Hear me out, Auntie.
No.
But.
No means no.
Whatever.
10 minutes later. Hey, didn't I say to do your homework and your chores?
Well, I tried asking you if you wanted me to do the dishes, and you said no. And then I tried asking you if you wanted me to clean the bathrooms, and you said no again. And I even considered washing your car, and you kept saying no.
Oh.
Can I please?
Yes. Yes, of course.
Thanks, Auntie Karen. With $500, I can get me a PS5 now. You're the best.
Dale.
Mommy, can I be done? I'm not hungry.
9 more bites because you're 9.
Okay. Mommy, how many more minutes do I have to read?
Let's do about 9 more minutes because you're 9.
Okay.
Hey, sweetie, 5 more minutes until bedtime.
How about 20 more minutes?
How about 9 more minutes because you're 9?
Fine.
Whew, I think that's enough cleaning for tonight. I can finish the rest tomorrow.
No, 35 more minutes, because you're 35.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, babe, I'm home.
Hey, sweetie. You know, you don't work. You're home all day, every day, and you do nothing. From now on, I want the house clean, top to bottom. And my clothes washed, the grass cut, the dog fed, and a 3-course meal waiting for me on the table when I get home from work. That's exactly what Jeff from work said to his wife.
Oh, great heavens!
Can you believe that?
Brother, you said you were gonna let me play the game.
I said in a little bit.
It's already been a little bit.
Hey, quit it. Y'all need to stop or I'm gonna be taking that game away.
He's not sharing.
Be quiet, you whiny sh**. Hey! There will be no cussing in this household. Y'all got that?
What? Are you moving out?
Oh, great heavens!
Hello?
Hey, Mommy, can we get pizza when you get off work?
But we have food at home.
But, Mommy, it's Friday!
Fine.
Oh, yeah, and can I go to my friend's house tonight?
That's fine with me. Just ask your father.
Can you ask him for me?
Okay.
Hey, Dad, can I ask you a question?
What?
Where's Mom? Did Mommy forget to pick me up again?
No, actually, your mom told me to pick you up and take you home.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, mister, how do you know my mom?
We're old friends.
Do you have any snacks? I'm hungry.
No.
Well, can you take me to get snacks?
No, just be quiet.
Do you have an iPad so I can watch anime?
No, I don't have an iPad.
But every day when Mommy picks me up, she tells me to be quiet and gives me the iPad to watch anime.
Oh my gosh, just be quiet.
Can we at least play I Spy?
Fine.
I spy something blue.
I don't know, the sky?
Nope, the police car right next to us.
Crap!
Nice try, but my mom doesn't have any friends.
Pull over! Oh, great heavens!
Hey ma'am, how can I help you?
These clothes didn't work out, so I'm returning them to get my refund.
Oh, okay, yeah. May I see your receipt?
My what?
Your receipt.
I don't have it. I don't know what happened to it.
Ooh, okay, well what we can do is offer an exchange instead, because no receipt, no refund.
What? No. We're not doing this. I want my refund.
Like I said, I can't without the receipt. It's just the policy.
You know what? I want to speak with your manager.
Nothing's gonna change if you do that.
Well, hopefully you won't be working here anymore. So let me speak with your manager now.
Fine, give me 1 second. Hi, my name is Mark. I'm the manager.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, pass the ball.
Okay, here.
Bro, you just overthrew it, and now it's on Karen's yard.
Oops, my bad.
It's all good. Let me go get it really quick.
Hey, Brat, what did I tell you about getting on my yard?
Oh, here we go. I'm sorry, I was just grabbing my ball.
It's my ball now since it's on my yard. Give it to me.
What? Nah, you stupid.
What did you just call me? Hey, is everything okay? Ooh, you're gonna get it now. No, because your son just called me stupid. What? Mark, apologize now.
Fine. I'm sorry, Karen, for hurting your feelings when I called you stupid. I really thought you already knew.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad, our neighbor Karen is coming towards us.
Oh, hey, Karen.
Hi, you're not parking here, right?
We're on the street. It's public parking.
Okay, but it's in front of my house. You should park on your driveway.
I have family over, so I'm letting them use it.
Well, I don't like your car being in front of my house.
Don't worry, my family is only staying here for 2 days, so after that, I won't be parking here anymore.
No, unacceptable.
Karen, can you just stop? You're not going anywhere with arguing with my dad.
Hey, Brad, I was talking to your dad, not you, so shut it.
Karen, we're not moving.
Ugh, I can't wait to be dumb rich so I can move out of here.
Well, you're halfway there, Karen, because you are dumb.
Oh, great heavens!
Why do you want me to block him? I told you, he's just a friend.
But he already told you he has a crush on you.
So, do you not trust me?
I trust you 100%.
Well, it doesn't seem like you do.
Mark, someone's trying to steal your car.
So what?
What do you mean?
I mean the car is locked. Nobody can steal it.
So you're not gonna do anything?
Should I?
Exactly.
Hey, get away from my car!
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, beautiful. What's wrong?
I'm pregnant.
What? I'm married. I can't help you raise a child.
Okay, I'll move to Italy if you agree to pay child support until the kid is 18.
Okay, how will I know when it's born?
I'll send a postcard and the code word for the child will be spaghetti.
Okay, and how will I know if it's a boy or a girl?
Code word will be with or without meatballs.
And if you need more money?
I'll say send extra sauce.
Okay.
9 months later.
Hey honey, you just received a strange postcard from Italy.
Oh yeah? What does it say?
It says, spaghetti, 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 2 with meatballs and 1 without. Please send extra sauce.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey son, start packing. We're going on vacation.
We are? Yay! But I have school tomorrow.
It's okay, you're not going.
Let's go!
The next day.
Hey class, what is the answer to this? Give me 1 second.
Why is my math teacher calling me? Hello?
What's the answer to...
Oh, great heavens!
Why do you always target me?
Hey! Why are y'all failing y'all's classes?
Mom, I'm sorry. I'm really trying.
Yeah, me too. It's been hard.
I don't want to hear it. There should be no excuse for failing. Y'all are grounded.
What?
But mommy!
Y'all need to get them grades up.
Since we're talking about grades, how about you get your credit score up?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey class, what's the answer to this?
Hello, I'm teaching and asking questions here.
Ah!
this class is impossible to teach.
No, it's not.
Oh, really? Okay, Mark. Why won't you try coming up and teach the class for a whole day?
Okay, I will.
Well, this is gonna be fun to watch.
Class dismissed.